Wala nang ang pinipili ang masasamang loob ngayon. Isa ang aktor na si Rocco Nansino ang nagkwento ng kanyang karanasan sa parking ng Manila Ocean Park. Doon ay kinuwento ni Rocco ang nangyari na halos nalagay pa sa panganib ang kasama nilang driver. Narito ang kanyang buong kwento. Hello Manila Ocean Park, I am making this post for the safety of your customers and for the welfare and security of Manila Ocean Park. Yesterday, July 2, we visited Ocean Park with my family. We were two cars and since it was a hectic day, we brought a driver with us. As he brought us to the drop-off area where my parents were waiting for us, everything went smoothly and I instructed our driver to head to the parking area of Ocean Park and rest for a while. While we were inside, our driver took a nap and turned off the engine of the car. Since hindi sanay matulog sa car, mababaw ang tulog niya. A little later, two cars parked in front of him and out came seven individuals, five of them male and two female. They started circling around the car, slowly peeping inside, obviously looking for something. Our driver got nervous and started to fake his sleep, but he was slowly watching them. He heard from one of the men saying, "May tao ba? May makukuha ba?" Which the woman replied, "Meron pala, natutulog." They started to exchange looks kung itutuloy nila o hindi, but then chose to drive away na lang. If my driver wasn't there, basag ang windows ko niyan. Kinuha na lahat ng valuables sa loob, lalo na at kitang-kita na maraming baby stuff inside. If pumalag ang driver ko, most probably may baril ang mga lalaki na dekotse pa. Posting this, not to bash Ocean Park, but please bump up your security. Increasing roving around the parks inside and outside the park, please invest on your security, lalo na maraming tourists na dumadalo sa park and hotels. Napakaswerte namin nung araw na iyon. I was supposed to withdraw some money and lock in the compartment. Buti na lang hindi ko tinuloy. Kapag napagtripan kami at nabuksan yun, goodbye pera. For the families visiting Manila Ocean Park, please do not leave any valuables inside your car. Mabuksan naman nila basta wala silang makuha na valuables. Stay safe everyone. Di na biro ang mga nilalang na gumagawa ng masama. Kung ano man ang rason nila para gawin iyon, karma na lang bahala sa kanila. Pero sana ma-realize sila kapag tinuloy nila mga gawain nila, napaka-traumatizing sa mga families ang ginagawa nila. To everyone reading this, please share to friends na may balak pumunta ng Ocean Park. Ang laki-laki ng kinikita nyo Ocean Park. Invest naman kayo in safe parking spaces and number of security guards. Stay safe everyone. Samantala, nagpasalamat naman ng mga netizens sa pag-share ni Rocco ng kanyang karanasan para sa safety ng lahat ng pumapasyal sa Ocean Park.